Other news, a Bonner County jury acquitted a former North Idaho teacher accused of having sex with a student. 48-year-old Nicole Thiel was found not guilty of sexual battery of a minor. Thiel was accused of having sex with a 16-year-old student in 2015 while she was his culinary arts teacher at Lake Ponderay High School. Again, she was acquitted. She is no longer a teacher at that school.